Our closing hymn today is Come Sing a Song with Me by Alison and Annie Stachera. I wanted to read a little paragraph about why this song seems to fit into today's service. A few words about the hymn that appeared in UU World, Kimberly French, October 2007. Carolyn McDade speaks of her songs as her teachers. But Come Sing a Song had kind of a time-delayed teaching for her. In the 80s, the chaplain of the Women's State Prison in Framingham, Massachusetts, asked her to come do a music program. She brought the song mainly because it was easy to learn. But the prisoners sang it in a way she'd never heard. She had to stop singing and listen. That song needs context. I'll give you hope when hope is hard to find. And they had context to bring to it. It went from sweet to profound.
Come sing a song with me.